get to a man full bit and he's going to be a right foot volley and then a left foot volley. And then
the point of one.
He can't go from Marcos to Logan. He goes to Marcos.
Thank you. Thank you.
Half the balls on that white flag. Half of them on that white flag.
Okay, so we've been working on what we've been working on in the past couple of weeks.
Who does?
Yeah, trying to break the back line, the last line of defence, get in behind, create chances. Okay, so what we're going to do today is we're going to go through three different patterns of play in our position, in the positions. So I can give you most of them. I can give you ideas again of what you can do in the game. Okay? Again, it's not me telling you have to do this, okay? You have to be in the right shape, but then I'm just giving you different options that when you're in the game, so you can take the one that you feel is the best one. Okay, so the white cones are marked out in the position is in front. Yeah, in the position. So going towards that goal. This is the right centre back here. This is the left centre back. And then you've got wing back, centre mids, and then the centre mids. Yeah, got it. The one will be the middle centre back right here. So Mike and Angel will have no chinny. We're going to rotate, starting with the box in the middle. For the orange team, I'll have Heaven as right wing back and I'll find the right centre back. But the orange is the strong tackle. Nick is a left centre back. Nick finish now, guys, are here. Logan right wing back. Marco right centre back. TOG left centre back. Gerson left wing back. David left forward. Emmy. Jarvis and D.Y. goes up. All you guys get on the knees and then head to your
knees.
Okay? Green team, Thiago is the left forward. Justin and Chambers goes up with the middle forward. Mason and Ice goes up to the right forward. Angelo is the left wing back. Ivo left centre mid. Nico right centre mid. Gio Bin. Chris goes back to the right wing back. Jason right centre back. Everyone's got a good
Put
your penny on it and head to your position.
Where the white cone is. Right in front of you, Gerson. Let's go to the white cone, man.
Okay, so you sit up then. You see how it's going to work. But Andrew, just stand behind Mikey. No, you can stand behind him. But just don't be involved taking turns to defend the cross. Okay, what we'll do is we'll go orange first and then green will repeat the same pattern. Okay? We'll go twice for each colour starting from the left, then twice for each colour starting from the right. So it'll go green from the left, orange from the left, then green from the left. Then orange again from the left, then green again from the left,
and then we'll start on the right.
Orange, green. Everyone got it, yeah? Okay, here's the first pattern. Starts with Nick, playing to Marcos.
Yes.
Marcos back to Armando. Armando's going to play into Jarvis's feet.
Seven wrong. Seven. We're going to
Jarvis will lay back to Marcos.
Yep.
Marcos will play inside the fullback to Logan, and then we fill the box. So Gerson, you should be in there, yeah? And try and score. Everyone got that, yeah? Yeah, everyone good with that?
Yeah.
Let's go. All right, here we go then. We'll start from Nick then. Here we go. Yes. Right.
Come on, go.
We'll go 8 balls to see how many goals we get. Good, fill the box. Still alive. Okay, go get the ball, Marco. Next one. If you miss, go get the ball. Next. Green. Green. Come on. Why is Cook the idea? Yeah.
right time to the move.
Yeah.
Alright, let's try it again. 8 balls, let's see how many goals we get. Quality!
Here we go, right! Here's one! Yes! Come on!
One from two. Good.
Take a clutch if you need to.
Go, next!
Get in!
Right.
Zero for one. Quality.
Same pattern then! Same pattern! Ready? Here we go! Right!
Yes! Good, Marcus.
Good.
Good, better. Good, turn. Tell him. Good, take a big touch in. Commit. Pick someone out. Finish. Better. Here you go. You run from one. Better though. Good, better, Jason. Turn. Commit, commit. Good, pick someone out. Yeah. There we go. One from two. Better. Good. Good, turn. I want to hear you. There we go. Good, Mikey. So we've got to make sure we're picking our head up. And if the defender does that, can we play into the middle right away? Yeah, here we go. One from three. Good. Just from the right now.
Come on.
Logan and Chris, move your comb back 10 yards. Chris and Angelo, move your comb back 10 yards, please. Okay, last pattern. So we'll start from the left again. Start to south. So we'll be Nick and Tomoko. Back to Armando. This time he's going to go into Logan's feet. Logan's going to carry the ball.
Hold there, Logan, sorry. Just move the yellow cone back out in line of the corner of the box again. This time, Logan, I want the wing back. Try and attack that defender.
Next, here we go, next. Zero from two. Pick the quality up. Drive and speed. Good, Jarvis. Okay, so if we see that, we need communication. Communicate. That can be solved with communication. Here we go. Next. Good. One from four. From the right now. Here we go.
Gerson.
Good. Drive, Gerson. At speed, Gerson. Good. Good, Gerson. Good. Well done. 2 from 5. Great final ball, Gerson. Good. At speed, Angelo. Let's go. Finish. Yeah.
Yes,
like this, I did it.
Yeah.
Okay, jog it over to me, guys.
Over to me.
On properly, please, mate. Good. Yeah, that's a one. Fly on, fly on, fly on. Okay, 1-0 Orange. Start from there, Jason. 1-0 Orange. Only when your team have the ball.
Fill the box!
Good. Good idea. Okay, 2-0, we're playing, here we go, we're playing. Next one, switch. Next. Pass back Diego, give him depth. Good.
Switch it!
Okay, green ball from here. We're playing. There he is. Good. Can you use that 1-2? Good, Gio. 1-2. Come the other way. Okay, let's have all the balls back here and switch ends. switch ends.
All the balls back here.
Too much, Marcos. Don't do too much. Marcos, you're playing centre mid, just have 17 touches. Should be 2-3 touches in there, mate.
Good.
Switch is on! Here we go, orange, play! Good, turn! Armando, you've got to communicate there. There it is! Finish! Man, every pass needs communication. And Angel.
Turn.
Here we go, new ball. Switch if we haven't. Switch, quick switch. Switch. Angel, you should be in the middle. In the middle of the three. Come on, let's go. Quick. Come on, quick. Here we go, play from Angel.
for Evan. You make that pass there, and you make a run into centre mid, or you got someone there, and you didn't have a pass back. Hold your depth, yeah?
Hold your depth, Nick. Orange ball. Can't go over that line, Seamus. Good. Yeah, 4-1. Here we go. Orange ball. We're playing. David, show. Good. 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 Eli's on. Gotta be sooner. Yeah, big switch is on. Chris, wider. Wider, Chris. Wider. Good, Oliver. Chris, that's why you got to be on the sideline, mate. If you're on the line, you get that ball. Here we go. Can't go in there, Nico. Can't go in there. Hit it. Unlucky. Good try. Here we go. Orange. Gerson, why are you 10 yards in off the line? If you're on the line, that drops at your foot. Come on, hold, have the discipline to hold your position. Here we go. Good, look for that forward pass. Good, turn. Give him information, Angel. Hey! Okay, for the last 7 minutes, if it goes out of play now, it goes to the team and it goes out. So, Orange, if it goes out of view, we play the throwing or a goal kick. Yeah? Come on, buddy.
Right. Thank
you. Guys on the outside, can we get the balls back here? Put a couple in the goal. Junior, leave a couple in there. The orange ball. Here we go. Keep pressing shape, Orange. Goal kick. Yes. Evan, put a couple of balls in that goal. Eli, clean the goal. Make sure he's switching every 3 restarts, yeah? Yeah. ball. Someone go get that, please. We are Chris.
Yeah.
All the balls away in the bag, and then jog over to me quickly. Time, time.
Go down. Yes.
Jarvis, come on, let's go.
Bring it in over here then, guys. Once all the balls, pitties are away, bring it in, let's go.
Patterns apply in the final. What were the patterns that you were? an example of someone other than Marcus.
Up
back through. What does that create? How does that create space?
I don't know, it looks like one, doesn't it?
Next week?
Monday, yeah. We might have a game Saturday, but I'll let you know. How you doing, my man? How are you?
Yeah, good.
Yeah, good, thanks. How about you?
Good training.
Yeah?
Did you know that you still have a game this week yet?
I'm leaving tomorrow to Lowry for a new match, my daughter. But Mika have a game with Omar Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Yeah. So I thought they were. But if you have a game, let me know.
Yeah. Soon as I know all that again.
Oh, I'm sure.